ear off.
What do we do?
Okay, well, here's what we're gonna need. Need a garden hose, a large mixing bowl, a paper grocery sack, and, a rocking horse.
You kidding?
Does this look like the face of a kidder?
Okay. We'll be back with more of Kids Next Door right after this.
I don't care.
Pop into action by helping your favorite animated stars burst this computer's bubble. And with tons of different gameplay modes, this job could get messy. It's Dropple.
Cartoon Network's Power Play games. Try them, buy them,
play for keeps.
Yeah, are you sure that this is gonna work?
Are you calling Mama a liar?
Mommy!
Get to it!
So, is this really gonna work?
I don't know, but aren't they a sight?
Oh, they sure are!
It's time now for tonight's episode of Courage the Cowardly Dog, right here on Fridays.
Okay, I think you can stop now.
How do you feel?
I don't feel any different.
Yeah.
Look at the penny, it's heads up!
Ooh, that's good luck! Yay!
Yeah! Let's get back to Courage the Cowardly Dog. You put that penny there, didn't you?
Are you kidding? Bertha's got all my money.
Oh. I get it. Wait.
I did.
No, I get it.
I did put it there.
You just watched Courage. We got more Courage coming up after this on Fridays.
We'll be right back with more of tonight's episode of Courage right here on Fridays.
Dog right here on Fridays.
Well, that's all for tonight, gang.
And I, for one, am glad Friday the 13th is over.
Yeah, but I am already looking forward to next Friday because it's National Cheese Day.
That's right. Okay, call up Cheese over at Madame Foster's or any other friend for that matter and wish them a happy National Cheese Day.
Have a great weekend, everybody.
And good luck.